today we are going to talk about our main topic in the third term. Okay, so it's what is mass media? Mass media? Maybe a media? Or maybe a massa? Now, let's see what is a mass media. So, mass media, by word reference, say that mass media is an article, but stop. Hey, we don't need books to explain what is a mass media. This is medios de comunicación. That you know everything about them. I know. Yo sé que ustedes saben mucho de medios de comunicación. So, let's try some videos about this.
Or. Mineral. Or.
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 Remo. Or.
Or.
Nuestro mineral o nuestro remo. Or, or, or.
Or, 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 or.
Now this one dedicated to the girl with the angel face and the devil heart. You know, so rather than check out the most new plant players come to deal in the case. Step up my youth! Hear this!
I know this little girl and
I'm so sorry. I just tried the mass media as TikTok, you know. So, as you notice, mass media have many things that you can find it. For example, news. For example, social life. With like Facebook, Instagram, TikToks. So that is kind of mass media. So I have tried Facebook for around 10-15 years. I have been in Instagram for 6 years. And I have done TikToks for the quarantine time, you know? So I think it's better that you try it too.
Okay guys, let me change this because I have some professional questions for you, okay? Okay, let's start. First question. Have you studied English? I see you saying this. Second question. How long time have you been in your house for the quarantine? ¿Por cuánto tiempo has estado en su casa en esta cuarentena? So, in this case, I use present perfect. En este caso, he utilizado el presente perfecto. ¿Cómo usamos el presente perfecto? Utilizando una oración afirmativa. Primero, va el sujeto, puede ser she, he, it, I, you, we, and they. Segundo, sigue el auxiliar have or has, dependiendo del sujeto. ¿Y cómo sabemos cuál es have y cuál es has? Los tercera persona del singular van con has, como she, he, and it. Y los otros van con have. ¿Listo? Entonces, para afirmativa, sujeto, auxiliar have or has, y luego nuestro verbo en pasado participio. ¿Cuál es el pasado participio? Recuerden que los verbos irregulares, que son los de las tres columnas, los de la casita, en este caso vamos a utilizar el de la tercera y el, ¿vale? Luego de eso, tenemos los otros verbos que son los regulares, a los cuales les vamos a agregar el ed, y así que la negación solamente negamos nuestra auxiliar, o sea, have o has, y nos queda en haven o hasn. Y para la interrogación, colocamos nuestra auxiliar primero, que el sujeto, y ponemos nuestro signo de conclusión. Bye, guys. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.
You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend. I said that. You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend. Best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best.